Hello and welcome to GatewayAPI.com. Today I will be showing how to send messages using our code examples. In our dashboard, you will find a long list of code examples in different languages, amongst others Python. For my example, I will be using Python, which requires you to install the requests OAuth library. I do this by running pip install and the name of the library in my terminal. I then go back and copy the rest of the code example into my favorite editor. I use Atom, but you can use any editor you'd like to use. In my editor, I now change the code example a little bit. I start by putting in a phone number. I change the sender to say Gateway API instead of just saying example SMS. And then I change the message from saying hello world to saying hello Jacob. When everything is changed the way I want it to be, I go to my terminal and I run my Python script. When I run my Python script, the message will be sent to the phone on the right side of the screen, and you will see the message pop up. As you can now see on my screen, I received the message saying, "Hello Jacob, how are you?" from Gateway API. If you need anything else, you can go to gatewayapi.com. From here you can find a link to our documentation, you can write us on our live chat, or you could go to our YouTube channel and watch our other video guides.